wet.
George, good morning to you. We're here at Hartford Hospital, where these are some of the first kids in the country between 5 and 11 who are lining up to get their boosters today. The CDC director giving the green light, saying the booster shots are safe and will help restore protection as cases rise across the country.